Another afternoon, right? Afternoons just get so much better. Yeah, in the afternoons, the sun sets. In the afternoon, you're just thinking about all the things you've been doing in the past and washing them away, right? I wash my old badness away! Oh, yeah. You know how to sing? Of course I know how to sing. I sing every single day. Wait, how do you be singing? How come we don't hear you? Remember that one song that... No. Remember that one song that got stuck in your head? Uja, don't you dare sing that song again. Don't you dare sing that song again. We do not want to hear that song again, right? You've already been singing it so much and you wouldn't stop singing it. You've been getting so annoyed, right? You guys couldn't stand to stop listening to it. No, we just told you that we didn't want to listen to it no more. You just wouldn't stop singing it. I know, but I'm not going to sing it no more. Yeah, you better not sing it no more because we're tired of hearing it, right? I know I'm tired of hearing it. See, we're on the same page here. We're on the same page. We're doing the same old stuff, right? It's like your business over here. But this is the relaxation. The only one we got. Just wondering. Just imagine me flying up there. You want to fly in the sky? Yeah, if I was up there flying, you know, everything would be better. No, it'll be better for you. I'm a fish. I can't fly. I'm a fish. I can't fly. Who said you wanted to be a flyer? No one did. Now that you brung it up already, no, I'm just stuck in my head. It's stuck in me. Get it out of me. Get. Don't do that. Why? Because it's dangerous. Not like you're going to do nothing about it. Yes, I am. I'm going to do nothing about it. So don't you get it. What's wrong with that, Duva? I don't know. Is he dancing or something? He keeps doing the same dance over and over. Are we gonna tell him to stop? We should. He can't just do that kind of dance in front of us. Who do you think he is, a dancer? Yeah, he's definitely a dancer. He's a hula dancer. Well, you better hula. You better hula. You better hula hoop. You better hula hoop out of my sight. Hey, what are you doing? I'm dancing. You're hula dancing. Nice hula dancing, by the way. Oh, thanks. But can you do it over there, please? Because, you know, that's kind of creepy. Wait, you think my dance is... How dare you fishes call my hula dancing? We're sorry, sir. We didn't mean to get mad at you about it. You take back what you said, or I'm gonna beat you with my congas. Those are coconuts. I'm gonna beat you up with my coconut congas. Hey, you better back off. I got a big turkey. Hey! Oh! Oh! Da-da-da! Put! Slice that dice! Boom! Ooh, right to the wall. I thought you said you know how to handle scuba divers. That wasn't a scuba diver. You know what? Let's just get back on the bench. Yeah, you get back over here. You over here. He's over there. Ding! Ow! Better. You know, more things around us can get better. I just wish that everything could go better. No, like they always say, if you want your life to go perfect, What the heck is that noise? Man, that's a motorcycle. Man, motorcycles are so loud. Right. Don't y'all get tired of hearing motorcycles? Yeah. Man, they make all those loud noises. I mean, I understand that they're fun to ride on, but come on, all that motorcycle noises. It's too loud. Right. When you get close to one, man, it hurts your ears, right? Imagine if you was inside of a motorcycle and it was still revving. Oh, no! Oh, no! That would be a nightmare, right? Because that noise is too loud, right? Oh! Motorcycles are too loud. I can't stand them, right? You know what? A wagon will be better to ride on. A wagon? Why would a wagon be better to ride on? Well, because wagons don't make all that motor sounds. No, but they, you know, you ride in them. You also put things in them and you don't drag them. What about a minivan? A minivan? Minivans don't make all that loud noise, but you can ride on one. Yeah, you know what? Let's name all the things that you can ride on. A bike, yes. A minivan, yes. A car, yes. A truck, a tow truck, yes. Well, a tow truck, there's only one driver that can only be in a tow truck. A motorcycle? Yes, you can ride on a motorcycle. We were just talking about a motorcycle. Can you ride in an airplane? Yeah, you can ride in an airplane. Yeah, you can ride in an airplane. What about a helicopter? Yep, you can ride in a helicopter. What about a jet? Yep, you jump in the jet. You can ride in a jet too. All right, so many. You can ride on so many things. I know. What about a bus? Oh, yeah! Yeah, I almost forgot about that. You could ride in a bus. Yep, a bus you could ride in. Yep, you could ride in a bus. Can you ride in a train? Oh, yeah, a train? Yeah, trains got transportation. Yeah, you can get transportation from a train. Yeah, that's normal. What about a sled? Sled? I don't know about sled. It's not even snowing. You're right. We could ride on a sled, but a sled, it only takes you one place, right? What about a horse? Oh, yeah, horses got transportation. You're just riding on them. Take them wherever you want. You know, did you know back in the day, they used to ride on horses for transportation? What? Yeah, it's true. Long time ago, they used to ride on horses. Horses used to be people's transportations. What? Yeah. Man, how did you know that? I'm the smart fish. Man, I wish I was the smart fish. Too bad. Be happy because you are you. You? What makes you you? You know what? My mom always told me that what makes you you is you. What makes me me is me. What makes you you is you. Oh my goodness. Well, I never knew that I could find a perfect person just like you. Oh, how did you know that? I know everything. I know everything. Okay, okay. As you wish, as you wish. Hi, fishes! I'm back! Oh my goodness! Didn't we just fight you already? Yup, and I came back. Wanna see my congas? Do, do, do. Those are coconuts. Wanna see my coconut congas? Coconuts! They're coconuts! Say coconuts! Do you wanna see my coconuts? Fine, there. Do you wanna see my coconuts? They're right here. Do, 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 do. Yeah, we see your coconuts. Hey, you guys wanna see this cool hula dance I made up? Okay, let's see it. All right, watch this. Nice hula. Hula, 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 hula dancing. He did a backflip. Boy, stop yelling in my ear. Get out of my ear. Who's yelling in my ear? Hey, I'm sorry. No, you're yelling in my ear. Quit yelling in my ear. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Wow. Boom. 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 Oh. Jeez, did y'all see that guy? Yeah, I saw him. He's crazy. No, he ain't crazy. I mean, he's crazy, but he's out of control. He's a hula. What would you expect him to do? Lose weight? lose weight. Ah, da 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 da